Oh. How the hell did I get here? I thought I was outside. Is this my apartment? Was that all a dream? Seems all normal. Oh shit. What's happening right now? Please, no, please. What the hell is going on over here? I thought there was a zombie apocalypse. Why are they still partying? Should we warn them? Nah, let's warn them. I'm gonna go to the DJ. Hey, back off, bro. You ain't getting to the DJ. I need to talk to him. Hey. Hey, get out the way, bro. Get out of here. Shit. You gotta have a plan. Follow me. They're not letting me near the DJ. How are we gonna warn them? Why are you going up? Come back down here. Come on. Ah! Yeah, well, no shit. Oh my god. Alright. Let's try, I'm gonna try talking to this guy. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, what do you want? We kind of have something to tell DJ. I'm kind of afraid you're gonna have to stop the party. You don't tell me what to do? There's zombies everywhere. Nice try, kid. Get the hell out of here. Shit. What are we gonna do?
Some party, huh?
Excuse me. I think you guys are gonna have to leave. Not right now, dude. That guy over there, he got bitten by a random guy. We're trying to see if there's anything we could do. That guy over there? Yup. It hurts so much. I can't even. I feel sick to my stomach.
That is not your average shit.
Fuck! Yeah, man. It's just this guy. He got bitten. You okay, man? Not really. Oh, shit. Man, I'm so drunk right now. Shit! Some dude bit my leg. Oh, shit. No, there was some guy over there. I think some people are infected. Excuse me, guys. I think you're gonna have to leave. Yeah, we were actually planning on doing that since one of our friends got bitten in the leg by some asshole. Man, I don't know what's wrong. What are you doing in the water? We gotta find a way out. Can we? I don't know if they'll let us.
¿Qué más?
Nah. Sorry, but you can take that car only when you want to leave.
Qué pena.
Can you try helping me to get to the DJ? Excuse me, sir. 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 Goddamn music's too loud. Hey, back off, dude. Do my DJs. Not right now, kid. We're doing something. He's a lifeguard. He's not a kid. He's actually staff. Yeah, let me do my work, my job, bro. Let me do my job, alright? This is serious. Yeah, and I'm doing something serious right now, so can't really help you. Oh, did you hear that? Hey, what's going on? Stop the music! Stop the music! Somebody's getting bitten! Sorry, buddy, but, can't trespassing. Help over there. Please. Man, fuck you. Oh, shit. Let's steal this car. Alright, well, it looks like we finally made it back. There's some zombies though. I hope Jacob is okay. Why is the gate open? Oh shit, I'm getting my shotgun out. Do you think he's dead? Oh shit! Zombie. That was my last shot. Yeah. So. Nah. I don't think you do. So, should we try to find him? No, he's probably dead. Can't believe he's gone like that. No, he's dead. The zombie killed him. I'm sure. That zombie looked just like him. You wanna go look for supplies? I'm driving though. Last time you drove, you crashed a car. No. I think the other guy turned into a zombie as well. So I guess it's just you and me now. Let's find a store that we can loot. Anything over here? We can loot that place. Sir, did you find anything? I just found this knife. Hey, I'm driving. What is he doing? Nah, bro. You always driving. Let me drive. Yeah. Hold on.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
I think we can grab some food right here. Yeah, I told you. I already told you, man. I think we're ready to head back. Yeah, slow down before we crash again. Do you think we should loot this place? Yeah, I'm gonna loot it. Help me loot it as well, since it's a lot of stuff. There's a zombie coming, so you better hurry up. Inside where? Alright, open. Oh, I'll open the gate. Hold on. Oh, I'm just gonna go on the beach for a second. I think I figured out how we're gonna escape. We could use a boat. Let me check. Hold on. How are we gonna find them both though? I have an idea. So you know how in the how back in the hotel they gave like those boat drivers like some rooms, right? We could go in those rooms and try to find like a key card or something, like a key for the boat or something. I'll get the car. I guess we'll be on our way now. Alright, back at the hotel. All of them? I think we're safe to go. There's more coming, so we better get inside quickly. Try to sneak past the zombies. I'm going up. Alright, follow me. Well, it looks like the door's already open. This is This is luxury. This is probably a boat. A driver's team. Yeah, this is definitely... It was definitely driving a boat. Captain's boat. Yep, this was him. Kim. Let me see.
You're such an ignoramus. Overman. You littering pig. I was wondering when you turn up.
This is a car key. You didn't find it.
My suit is so fancy. This suit is actually pleasuring me right.
It's not that easy.
Oh. Oh,
something right here. No.
You worked yourself up into such a
nothing either. Let me check. Maybe in this room? Nope. Not right here either. This looks like the place for my dream. Jesus. Not right here either. Man, that movie was weird. What? Why? Alright. Well, I think it's in the roof terrace. Let me check how many zombies there are. There's one. There's some over there. The rest, I don't know. Yo, my knife broke.
Help!
Did your gun? I think your gun ran out of ammo. Yeah, it ran out of ammo. You got like 3 rounds. I guess we're gonna have to stick to melee weapons now. Have anything on them. Shit. Nope, just a zombie. Go around the corner. No, like right, the corner. This guy didn't have anything. Alright. Nothing right here either. Alright. Oh crap, I'm getting attacked by zombies. God, stay away. Ah.
No, no, please. My cash isn't here. Take my cards. Take my cards. Oh my god, no.
Ah.
No, no, please. All my cash is tied up in mutual funds.
What the hell? Get him off me. I'm going back in the building. I feel like more are coming. Where's the elevator at? The door's locked. We had to lock it because there was more zombies coming in, so we had to lock it. Hold on. Oh shit. The elevator doesn't work, and the stairs have zombies crawling with them. So, I know this is gonna seem crazy, but we're gonna have to climb down somehow. We're gonna find like a rope. It has to be a strong rope. Let me see what rope it is. This isn't strong enough. Keep looking.
And now, Moorhead rides again in Moorhead and the Soviet Tiltwank, or Reds Under the Bed.
I'm gonna see if I can find one outside. This is gonna be risky. Stay inside and keep looking. Crap, I'm about to dodge a lot of zombies. Yup. Oh shit. I gotta run from them. Alright.
Oh my god.
A lot of zombies in the water.
Unbelievable.
Hold on. I'm still looking. No. I doubt you found one. Ooh, I could use this rope right here. Just have to break it. Let me grab it. I'm coming back. I have a rope. It's long and strong enough. Why are you in here? I thought I told you to stay inside. Ah!
Christ. Yeah. Oh! Ah.
Alright. Let's go back inside. They tried to kill me. Jesus. Come on, hurry up. Are you ready? All right. Let's do this. Yo, hello? Are you talking? I fell out into a pool because of that hole. at that big zombie cow. And I'm on the third floor, so I'm coming down. I tried breaking the rope, but it won't work. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out a way in. I think I still got one of the key cards so I could get to the casino. I mean, to the hotel. Killed most of the zombies, so I'm Gucci. Alright. Please tell me this elevator's safe. It works. Who are you? I'm getting chased by some zombies. I'm coming.
Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
Do I see you? Did you knock him out? I mean, kill him? Oh, crap. Hey, man. Wait. Are these survivors right here? Still no signal? Yeah. I don't think we're ready to go out yet. Let me check. Let's go. Don't won't work. This way. Run for it. The car's still here. Get in. Are we safe to go?